Hi, I'm Inda, founder of Wonderland Consulting and registered migration agent. Due to the COVID-19, the Australian government has put emergency controls in place that limit who can come to Australia. But it's important for you to know that some people can still travel to Australia even with the restrictions in place. Firstly, for Australian citizens and permanent residents, as well as New Zealand citizens that live in Australia, you are able to come home provided you self-isolate at home or in a hotel for 14 days on your return. Secondly, if you are a spouse, child, or legal guardian of an Australian citizen or permanent resident, you are still able to come to Australia, but you will need to show evidence of your relationship. And if you don't have a visa yet, you'll need to apply for one. Thirdly, the government is accepting applications from people that need to travel to Australia for compelling and compassionate reasons, such as to care for a close relative or attend a funeral of a close relative. It's a difficult time for us all at the moment, and I'm here to help our clients, old and new. I have 10 years experience as a registered migration agent, and my company has succeeded in applying for visas for clients in all types of situation. If you would like to take the first step towards finding some peace of mind, then please send us an email on perth@wonderland.com.au or call my team on one of the number on the screen. Thank you for watching this video, and please stay healthy and safe.